We mentioned this several times, but the SW in the resource folder name stands for smallest width. To drive home that point, let's walk through a hypothetical situation. Say you have an app directory structure like this. We have some layouts defined in the base layout folder, and we override some of those in the layout SW600DP folder. We also override one of these in the layout SW720DP folder. Let's look at which layouts would be applied on which device. Say your app is running on a Nexus 5. The Nexus 5 has dimensions 360dp by 640dp. Of the two, the smallest width is 360dp, so we use this number to compare against the folder names. 360dp is less than 600 and it's less than 720, so all the layouts will come from this base layout folder. For the Nexus 7 2012 version, the dimensions are 600dp by 960dp. Of the two sides, 600dp is a smaller width, so we compare this against the folder names. It turns out that the smallest width is greater than or equal to 600dp, so for the detail and item layouts, we pull it from this folder. Now the main.xml file is not declared in this folder, so we fall back to a less specific folder, which turns out to be this one in the base layout folder. For the Nexus 10, the dimensions are 800dp by 1280dp. Of the two sides, 800dp is the smallest width. Now this device satisfies the categories for all of these because 800 is greater than 720 and greater than 600. However, the system chooses the most specific folder first, so it will choose this item layout over these two. Since the detail layout is not defined here, it will fall back to a less specific folder, which is this one. Then for the main.xml file, it's not declared in either of these, so it falls back to this one.